This guide will help you completely uninstall Java Runtime on Windows 11. We have used a Windows 11 powered machine for this tutorial. This quick tutorial can also be followed for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. Java Runtime is known for irritating its users with frequent notifications, for forcing you to update it. Every time you boot up your PC, you will be notified of available updates. Back in the old days, Java was a must-have piece of software, but now, Java is generally not a necessity. Web browsers don't need it, but Java Runtime is still required for desktop or offline programs and games. For example, it is not possible to use the launcher to play Minecraft without Java Runtime. Java was a required component for Google Chrome, Firefox, and other web browsers to open Java-based websites, such as online games and online tools websites. The world has changed. Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, and other modern browsers no longer support Java plugins. Web pages, which still use Java, cannot be viewed with modern web browsers. Java is of no use, which is why Windows users want to throw it out. Uninstalling it will free up more disk space and eliminate annoying update notifications. There is a tiny utility available from people behind Java that can help you completely uninstall Java from your computer. Download Java Uninstall Tool. You may find the download link in the video description. After the download completes, double-click to open Java Uninstall Tool. This is a portable utility. It can be used without conventional installation. Click on Agree. Click Yes to confirm. Select Java, and click Next. Again click Yes to let it completely remove Java. Click Yes to remove Java, along with cache to free up disk space. Java has been uninstalled successfully. Click Close to exit. Hopefully, you find this quick tutorial effective and easy to get rid of Java Runtime on Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. You are welcome to contact us for any help, or we could not manage to properly explain any points. We will try our best to assist you. The comments section can be used for questions, feedback, and suggestions.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.